Three people are dead after a car rolled off an overpass in southeast Austin. It happened on Ben White Boulevard near the intersection of I-35 and Todd Lane around 3 this morning. Now, police say two vehicles crashed and then one of those fell onto the service road below. Three people were killed. There was a similar incident that happened Saturday morning when a car fell off of an East Austin service bridge, killing two people in that area.